Man, he coming, man. He coming. This ain't good. She still ain't got this door open. It's your boy EJ Got Anubis here, and we are back on some more Sharp Films. Oh yeah, horror stories. Oh yeah. Man, this is called Boogeyman. Since y'all enjoyed Mighty Antlers so much, well, most of y'all did. Y'all, I don't know. Maybe y'all just like stuff like that. But this right here is made by Flipbook Studio. You see the title. I'm scared. Let's go ahead and hop into this thing. I'm already nervous. Nervous. And y'all ain't nervous, man? No, y'all nervous. See? It's already weird because we in a bedroom. Doors open. Look, the mama look crazy.
Have our perceptions of the hoodies changed at all? Or was the term hoodie always just a shorthand for Middle England's latest folk devil? Often demonized by the media as evil, frightening, inhuman monsters, Cameron's hugger hoodie speech went some way to dispel this image by highlighting.
What's that noise? Took the man. He gone. He already gone. Are you kidding me? Man, that got intense real quick. Oh my goodness. Woo! I ain't know it's gonna be like that, man. I'm sorry it's so short. But God, that was great. Come on, y'all gotta give a thumbs up for Alan. That had me going. If y'all enjoyed it, thumbs up. We got to find another part of that. They had to make it up. They had to make it up. With that being said, I'm about to stay to the next video. Peace! Man, that mess got me sweating and everything. That's crazy. Took that little boy.